before I had a family. I was in the lab anywhere from 10 to 15 hours a day, including weekends. Why do you ask?
Because one day I plan on surpassing you as the world's foremost forensic anthropologist.
I applaud your ambition, Dr. Wells, but being the best in your field requires more than the accumulation of hours.
Well, I'm also a genius with a 160 IQ, so I think I'm okay.
Perhaps, but I'd temper yourself. The likelihood of you being as good as I am is very remote.
Oh, no, not as good as. Better than.
I believe the expression is bring it on over, Dr. Wells.
No, the expression is bring it on. There's no over. But, okay. Hemorrhagic staining to the area.